Where's my torch? Hello? Oh. Guess I don't need a torch anymore. No. Okay.
Welcome to the SS Lucia Minor, the largest starship in N space, with over 2,000 environments realized for your
Whoa! Planet.
This flight is now sponsored by the friendly assassins of Pulgarius 5.
Wait, we're going underground on a planet. Why are we in space?
Or has the cheek to be more attractive than you are? Why not have them incinerated by a member of our helpful customer care team?
Oh, that is fucking
First
awesome.
Target, only 200 Talmors. Terms and conditions apply. We're now passing through Zone 7. Have a nice day.
So, now we're on an abandoned space station. That's much better. Hello. Nice. Gone out of reach. I hope I don't need
that. I remember this place. Me and Jerry used to play cards here.
Hello.
The door leading to the bridge is sealed shut. But that's where I'm trapped. You have to find a way to unlock it, so you can get to me.
Oh, hey man, I see you in there. Hello? Are you waiting for me? Well, I'll see you later, man. Hopefully not too soon.
State-of-the-art stuff. I helped to install it. So if you want to take control of this ship and set me free, you're going to have to get busy with some lasers.
Okay. Will this kill me if I walk through it? No. That's good to know. This is like the ship from Alien.
The funny thing about lasers is, yes, they can blind you in the blink of an eye, but they can also be bent and bounced around quite easily.
I feel a really hard puzzle coming up. Look at this.
I think we can use these things to bounce the lasers around.
It's only going one way.
This laser needs to somehow be redirected into the main chamber.
Oh my god, this is gonna take me forever. Wait. Oh, okay. I got it, I'm not an idiot. Look at that. And then, can we get these? No. This doesn't move. What did I just do? Look at that, I'm a fucking... Oh. What is happening? Right, so this moves in the opposite direction. This does all three. This does the outer two. This does these two. Close. Yes! Oh my god. I feel like such a fucking genius right now, gotta tell ya. It's over here. Another one of these fucking things somewhere? Puzzles are hard. You still in here? Hello? Yeah, he's still in here. God damn. Yes, yes, I'm very aware. God, am I just a giant fucking dummy? Why don't you fire there? Oh. I really don't get this. What the fuck am I missing? Oh, fuck. Oh. Fuck's sake. Oh, I did it easy that time. Jesus. Can I move this? No? What do you want from me? Really? No. I need another one. I feel like I need another one somewhere. Can I come in, please? Thank you. Hello. What the fuck are you supposed to do? Missing something?
You come this far. Don't tell me you're stopping now.
I'm not stopping. I'm just stupid. I'm sorry. Yeah.
You'll need to get your hands on as many of them as you can.
Well, where the I can't get that. Where am I supposed to get them from? Oh, for fuck's sake, I am an idiot. I am a giant fucking moron.
The funny thing about lasers is, yes, they can blind you in the blink of an eye, but they can also be bent and bounced around quite easily.
How does this open up? Like this. I am a giant fucking idiot. There, that should be it, right?
Yes! You did it!
Oh.
The door leading to the bridge is open.
I'm so fucking stupid. Thank you.